Hello guys, today I want to show you one video what I already want to show already for a long time, but sorry, where's my telephone? Okay, so I want to show you this video for a long time, but it's not easy to let this grow so long and that you can really wait for it, you know, that you, it happens to me many times that I see it, it's growing, I let it grow, and then I think I can't have it anymore, I really have to take them away, I mean I have to shave them away. I'm talking about my arms, oksels in Dutch. I have let my hair die by my arms growing, I think, like this. Yeah, something like this. I don't know. So I am, I have dark skin. I don't have really light skin. And yeah, it's... it's not nice. I don't like it. I don't like how it looks, you know. So I get this wax by a Beurs, Beauty Beurs. I think I get this wax 2 years ago. 2 years ago. But because I work in a beauty salon and I have a lot of wax and I have tried a lot of brands for wax. And... yeah, and then I was looking this week in my cast and I see this one. And guys, this one smells still so good even in this open packet like this, you know. It, the name is Pink Cosmetic. And it's come from Germany, Düsseldorf. And I'm going to move soon. Working in my house and I gonna do as well waxing also, and I want to try this wax also, if this wax is good enough and good elastic and if it not breaks, but the wax smells so good. Okay, I have here a little bit, like you see. I really love this apparatus. I use it also today for the first time. I love him how he looks. So, but he's also fast. So I'm gonna wait a few. It smells so good that I really want to eat it. You know, it's how does wax taste? Maybe it's just taste like a sugar. I know about the Turkish wax and the wax what my mom made that it tastes like sugar, but I never tried this one. Okay, so it's, the wax is actually ready to use, and I'm going to wait a little bit because I also cannot do it with this top, so I'm gonna put something on to can wax this. So I'm gonna look for a good t-shirt, a good top. Okay, so I also have to hurry up. I have to hurry up because my boyfriend is going to pick me up in 1.5 hours, and I have to dry. You see, I have to make my hair, and I think I'm not really time for doing makeup. You know. So you have to go choose a bed, a couch, a lot of things more. Okay, my god.
Okay, look guys, I did not do wax for myself for a long time before, I mean for my body places. So before I was doing really much more time wax, but I don't know, I start to, yeah, you don't have always time and you don't really like it to let it grow so long time. You don't have patience to wait for it, you know, so it's and because it's also looking terrible, especially in the summer, in the winter you can still cover it, but in the summer it's not possible. Look guys, I'm talking about this. See this? I had let them really long growing. For making this video. Crazy, yeah? Because I want to try this wax so much. And okay, so I want to try this wax and I have to let it grow, you know, otherwise otherwise you cannot try it. So I cut my hair a little bit more fast. Normally I do it very gently, but like I say, I don't have time. And I still want to do this video. I put a very little bit wax to do the ears for my boyfriend. To wax his ears, but he go away. He say no, I have to go, and because we eat, and I put the wax lower, and then she get cold, and it was not good enough to wax his ears. But I gonna see which day I gonna. Catch him, and I'm gonna make a video for you while I wax the ears from my boyfriend. Yeah, today I didn't use conditioner for my hair because when I don't use conditioner, my hair shine more than normal, and my hair is very soft even without the conditioner. So. Gonna be okay. Tomorrow my boyfriend have birthday, 22 of November, and I want my hair to shine and I want my eyes to shine because he's my sunshine. Yes. Okay. I don't know where is my baby powder. I start making this video a little bit not ready because the wax was at the table, and I think okay, if I don't do it now, then I think I'm gonna do it next week, and I cannot wait for my arms so long, otherwise I can. You know, oh, so this is very I want to wax my face also. No time. This I'm gonna do tonight maybe. Okay. Look at this people. Hurry up, Maria. It's very, 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 very exciting. Exciting. Of course, as you know how much pain it's gonna be this. It's gonna be painful. And it's going to be.
painful. Oh my god. And my dog brings her bread on the couch. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, this girl. Hey, and I also have to clean. I didn't clean this morning. Yeah, I cannot do everything in the same time. Oh. Okay, you can see. You can see good enough. Yes. I don't promise that I gonna do it all, because it hurts. It's gonna hurt. Oh my gosh. Okay, I can take a little bit of time from it. Okay, my hair is growing like this. This one like this. It's very difficult to do it yourself even. Oh, my heart. Okay. Just do that. Oh my God. What do I am doing? Okay, the people who do the wax themselves, they will understand me. I cannot put it in the good way how I do for my customers. Oh my god. How I'm going to take this away? How? How can I make it now, sir? I take a wrong decision today. I cannot. I have hold. I think this is not enough. I'm gonna put some more. Look, I am scared from injections and stuff like this. If now one of my clients see this, she gonna think. You see how I feel when you do my wax? But if you see this, it's more painful, you know? Oh. Oh, it smells so good. I love this smell. Okay, if somebody else do it for me, it will be more easy than this. But can you see? Everything is away. Thank you God that everything is away in one time. I don't know what's here or so nice. Oh my god. Perfect. Perfect that everything is away in one time. Oh, I'm so happy. Look, this was under my arms. So actually, the wax is fine. I don't have to wait so long, but I wait. This one I put like this because I'm a little bit. Okay, I think this part is more important than this. This few hair I'm gonna take away with pincette. Okay. They are dark brown. Probably my hair was also dark brown before when I was young, before I colored it. Okay. So I feel a little bit more relaxed now than the first. Of course, with this hand, it's gonna be even more difficult to put it and to take it away. This looks not professional now because I do it for myself, like I say already. You guys can do it yourself. You will not come to my salon. And you can do it, but it's really not easy. Normally I take an extra mirror. I need to put some here. This beautiful pink wax. I must look in the website how much was one big packet from this. I have one time epilate my arms with epilator when I was 13, and then I also has to go to a concert from a singer, and it was summer. And I did it for the first time, and with the machine it hurts like a hell, but you know, when you are young you want to try everything, and that's gonna happen to you. I was sitting like this in the stool by the concert. It was hurt, and I cannot put my arms down because they was getting sweating, and it was, you know. Okay, let's try here. Normally you have to do it like this or like this, you know, small parts, but hello. I'm not gonna do this. This hand is gonna be difficult, and probably here I'm gonna put two times or maybe more. Oh my god. You see. Oh, it hurts like I am. Oh! You see, this is more difficult from this side. I'm dying. Silence. It hurts. Okay. Go on till the place it's hot. But I can enjoy later for 3 weeks longer without hair up there. I also let my hands, you know, the hair all on my hands. I'm gonna show you. But of course there is less pain. I even forget about the time from this pain. So I let also my hands, you see, and my legs also. And my face also. Okay, this probably have to hurt less than the rest. Ha! Ha! Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna let this hand a little bit relax like this, you know, and see what I have missed here. You see, I am now a little bit more enthusiastic to do it. Of course, because there is so less hair, that's not gonna hurt so much. You still wanna feel something because, like I say to my clients, of course it hurts, you are alive, Maria, of course it hurts, you are alive. They can say to me this now. Oh my God. They say, oh, it hurts, I feel it so. I say, yeah, of course, because you are alive. Well, I say this to make a little bit fun, to be a little bit funny. Yep. Yep. Here we are. Look how nice is this one. I did it. Trust me, I didn't act or something. It was really hurt and it was really scary for me. I was really like, oh my God, you know, it's really not normal. Okay, let's take this away also. Really few hairs. Look how beautiful color. I love it. Okay, there is really few hairs. I'm not gonna do too much about it. I'm gonna show you how it looks now. And they're going to, your arms, they're going to get more lighter. You know, from the shaving, we got this dark here. And when you do wax, this is also one of the reasons why I start doing wax again, you know, because when you take the hair out till the end, then you don't have nothing here and it looks more lighter, you know, it's more nice for a woman when she wear something in the summer and she put her hands up. And when the hair, the rest of the other from the hair is in, then it looks more darker, you know. So for the people who ask me how to light them arms or bleach them, you know, the right word, you know what I mean, you can better start doing wax and you will see the result. Yes, you can even see it now already because my arms get relaxed and you can see it. You see, look, you see, you remember in the beginning of the video, if you don't can really see good, then put the video a little bit back and then you're gonna see if you look good with the hair and behind the hair, how dark it was. And look how lighter it is now. Yeah, You see? So I'm going to clean this up with oil. You can clean this up with baby oil, with the wax, with the oil what you get complete with the wax. Some packets comes with oil, and some packets come with okay, let's put this away. And some packets come without the oil, you know. So if you don't want to buy the oil because you are not sure if you are not going to get some allergy, you can just use a baby oil. I also use baby oil for my clients because I don't want to any complication about, yeah, but something happened, and you know. So let's see where is now my baby oil. I have also here from the wax from before, something over. Yeah, I have this. I don't know where is now my baby oil. Guys, we saw our house and everything. It's, I don't know. Was this open? Probably is all dry. And yeah, it's almost dry. Yeah. So, and I don't know what where is, or I know. And there where is, then in the front of it is a lot of boxes, and this is probably also in a box. And no, I don't have time for this, but good though. Well, I have this now, and this is even the professional what you have to use. Pieces falls on the floor. I really have to clean them, otherwise they go on the carpet and I'm doing it like this. Okay. So guys, this is how it looks. You see the difference? You like it already? I love it. I see you at my next video, guys. Thank you for watching. If you like my videos, please subscribe, share, and leave a comment. I see you in my next video, like I say, and tell me what you think about it. If you have questions about the wax, I don't know if you can order this wax in every country. But I hope you can. And if not, then you can look for a similar wax, almost the same like this one. Thank you for watching. I see you in my next video. Bye-bye.